Good morning, dear friends. You are the most superior handiwork of God Almighty. You and me and every human being, they have a purpose in this world. Without you and me, the world will not be complete. One little wave in the ocean became very sad, looking at all the other waves in front of it, going and crashing against the seashore and becoming nothing. That little wave was very much depressed because it thought, what is the use of its existence? It thought, all the waves meet this fatal end of becoming nothing. This little wave shared its feeling with the nearby wave and said that all of them are going to crash against the shore and face our end. All of us are going to be nothing. Oh, it's terrible. But that second wave answered with a smile, no. You are not just a wave, you are a part of the ocean. Yes, friends, we might also think, what is the use of our life? Don't think that your life is meaningless and it will end in nothing. You are one of the important parts of the biggest design of humanity. Your impact on someone is very essential for the whole humanity. When we surrender our life in God's hand, He makes our life more useful and we will be a blessing to others. God bless you.